Huawei MatePad Pro versus Apple iPad Pro. Both have a similar screen size, but MatePad has a smaller body with narrow bezels. For performance, we opened different applications and the MatePad had a quicker response. MatePad Pro charges twice as fast, so you can call using the MatePad camera and speakers. Plus, app multiplayer, so I can open one app in two windows. I prefer MatePad Pro. What about you?